For this problem, our task was to determine the self-similarity dimension of this shape here. So first, note, just a reminder, that this is not exactly the same as the Sierpinski triangle over here. So the Sierpinski triangle, we remove a triangle from the middle at every step. Here, in this shape, we remove this, it looks like a radioactivity symbol to me, at every step. So we move this sort of triple triangle, then from all the remaining ones, we remove a triple triangle, and so on. So we end up with this shape. All right, so what's its dimension? Well, we use the familiar formula. Number of small copies is magnification factor raised to the dimension D. So what's the number of small copies? Well, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I see 6 small copies in here. And what's the magnification factor? Well, that's 3. Easiest to see perhaps along this side. So here's this length, and we would have to stretch it 3 times. Same thing for the base. We would have to stretch it 3 times in order for it to be as large as the larger shape. So the magnification factor, or the stretch factor, is 3. And then we need to raise it to the d power. All right, so let's go to work with logs. Take the log of both sides. Use the exponent property of logs to bring the d outside and downstairs. Then divide both sides by log 3, and we're done. Log 6 over log 3, and that's our dimension. Log 6 over log 3, there it is. And let's see, let's get a number out of this too, an approximate number. 6 log divided by 3 log equals about 1.631. So D is approximately 1.631. So that's the self-similarity dimension of this fractal.